One thing you can do if you don't want to require your users to walk physically through a VR environment or use hand controls or other peripherals to move around is to actually just move the scene past the user, to essentially put the scene on rails. In this room, you can see we've got an actual rail and it's moving toward the user, and we're also bringing objects through the scene.